you.
I'd like to jump this bone.
I'm out of here.
I'm a man.
Where are we?
Hey!
Heaven, really?
Stop!
You slept with 2,500 women?
Here, here.
Yeah, yeah.
More or less.
This is CBS.
When you're comfortable, there are no limits. Cherokee. Apparel, footwear, and accessories. Make yourself comfortable.
Les Miserables. From the first note to the last tear, it has thrilled audiences the world over. The music soars, the story enchants, the production dazzles, and you can see it now. Les Miserables, the world's most popular musical. Come find out why.
Live at the Des Moines Civic Center, March 10th through the 15th. Call 243-1888 and charge your tickets today.
When you're comfortable, there's no telling how far you can go. Cherokee. Apparel, footwear, and accessories. Make yourself comfortable.
A Norwalk woman arrested in the death of her infant son. Complete details after the Grammys.
Fourth Annual Grammy Awards. Sponsored by Sony, celebrating 10 years of the compact disc from the people who invented it, Sony, and Mountain Dew. Get vertical with the refreshing great taste of Mountain Dew.
You can ski a live volcano. Take a dip in the Colorado. Take your bike way up in the blue. Get your tidal wave and go. You can fight without the snow. But you've never done nothing like a diet do.
Full Tilt Taste. You won't believe it's a diet.
You can leap, you can fly, take a ride in the sky. But you've never done nothing like a diet do.
Hold on, my heart. Just hold on to that feeling. We both know we've been here before. We both know what can happen. So hold on, my heart.
A rubber duck down.
Sun Chips multigrain snacks. A little sun never tasted so good.
Positioned by Clairol.
New 3-in-1 shampoo plus is today. Makes plain old shampoos look passe. 3-in-1 means extra care. Extra care, you'll feel in your hair. Got Papa Frieza's green, know what I mean? Extra care.
Get clean, conditioned, protected hair. New 3-in-1 extra care.
Sometimes I don't want it all, but I've got it. So when I'm irregular, I take Correctol, the woman's gentle laxative that works overnight.
You know, sometimes I need to be taken care of, too.
Correctol, the gentle laxative more women prefer.
There's something coming to your living room.
Are you finished?
It talks.
Meet Scorch.
Boy, I'm so hungry I could eat a porcupine.
You actually eat a porcupine?
Sure, if it's ripe.
Scorch premieres Friday.
Wouldn't the quill stick in your throat?
Not if you eat it face first. It's madness!
March Madness, the tournament on CBS.
Are you in fact the singers on the Diet Pepsi song? You got the right one, baby, uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Do you have any knowledge of a secret ingredient in Diet Pepsi?
Uh-huh.
An ingredient that gives Diet Pepsi an unfair advantage?
Uh-huh.
Back to that again. Now, Mr. Charles, would you tell us what this ingredient is?
Uh-huh. Well, what is it?
You know it's uh-huh, because it tastes sick.
Uh-huh, baby.
That's it.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh.
You got the right one, baby.
Uh-huh. 100% uh-huh.
You'd rather walk than drive an American car. You think no American car can match the quality of an import. You figure if it isn't foreign, it isn't for you. You wouldn't give an American car the time of day. Well, in case you haven't noticed, times have changed. Introducing the new Skylark. This is the Buick that's going to change a lot of impressions about Buick.
Chips, multi-grain snacks. A little sun never tasted so good.
The tab is yours. Then six more people show up. A preset limit on a bank card sure could be embarrassing. Instead, you order more wine. The American Express card. Don't leave home without it.
The 34th Annual Grammy Awards will continue.
Dwight Davis has a problem. His kids have a problem. His sister has a problem, too. This is Gunny Davis. He's the problem. From the creators of The Cosby Show and Roseanne.
Where was I before I was born?
Randy Quaid.
You look old.
And the one and only Jonathan Winter.
Come on down to the basement. Andrew is ready for his brain.
Davis rules.
This is CBS.
Good evening, Sue Mason, TV8 Newsbreak. Tom Harkin hoping for a good showing in today's South Dakota primary. Results so far show Nebraska Senator Bob Kerrey in first place with 38% of the vote. Harkin in second with 28%, and Arkansas Governor Bill Clinton is in third with 19%. We'll have the complete results on the news following the Grammys. Also tonight, the latest on the arrest of Terry Last, the Norwalk woman accused of murdering her six-day-old son. Court documents show Lass tried to fake a kidnapping in the death of little Shane Lass. Now this.
Coming up tomorrow on the TV8 News Live at noon, West Des Moines introduces some high-tech books.
And Konstantin Urofsky of Ballet Iowa previews Romeo and Juliet.
And we'll tell you about a bit of a warm-up in the weather forecast, all coming up tomorrow at noon.
Dodge Dynasty. Compare it to any luxury car you can buy, and you'll find Dodge Dynasty is a better value. Now, $1,000 cash back or 4.9 financing mean the luxurious Dodge Dynasty is the obvious value choice during the Dodge Dare to Compare Challenge. See your Dodge dealer today and compare.
Making ends meet on TV8, Iowa's news leader.
If you've been away from American cars and trucks for a while, listen to these reviews.
Chevy Blazer got four-wheeler of the year.
Here's one on Pontiac.
This is what I like here. Import Biter.
GM's 15 all-new cars and trucks. Today, compare proudly with any in the world.
It's like old '88 did it again.
The new breed of American sedan.
So go see what the people of General Motors have built for you. GM, putting quality on the road.
It's about the kind of foods you want today. It's giving you and your budget the break you deserve. And it's treating you just the way you want to be treated. It's what you want. It's what you get at McDonald's today.
What you want is what you get. Every day in every way. What you want is what you get at McDonald's.
Today's McDonald's, there's a commitment to giving you just what you want.
At McDonald's today.
fast pace that will fill you up and never let you down. Bud Light delivers.
Wednesday, we're back.
Did you tell Ben that you were the first man on the moon?
Is Grandpa Gunny for real?
I'm not a man. I'm a Bagelogian.
And all new Davis Rules. Ben, we're back with Golden Globe winner Brooklyn Bridge.
Ben, could you get Mary Beth's chair?
Sure.
What do you want me to do with this?
All those who love great comedy say hi.
One man out of control.
I'm not stupid.
One target of his obsession.
Here's...
You're next.
One shot in the name of revenge.
They know something they're not telling us.
One life-shattering bullet.
Well, the bullet caused fragments that have lodged near the spinal cord.
One show you can't miss. Knox Landing returns Thursday.
Take one courageous cop, his two best girls, twisted criminals, one cranky boss. Put them underwater, and what do you get? Be on the lookout for Fish Police.
Thanks for sharing that with us.
Fish Police premieres Friday.
He's the last.
I'm Steve Carlin. Are you trying to decide how much money you should be putting away for retirement? Experts say you should be setting aside more than you think. And how should your investment strategy change at different points in your life? We'll investigate these investment issues in tonight's Making Ends Meet report.
The reviews keep coming in.
Hey, look at this Buick story.
Buick noses out Lexus.
They tell a story about a profound change and this year's 15 all-new GM cars and trucks.
Cadillac Seville won Car of the Year.
That's the third major award.
Here's one on the Yukon.
So what are we planning for next year?
This is a great one on GMC Yukon.
To start, a bigger bulletin board. GM, putting quality on the road.
Annual Grammy Awards, sponsored by Buick and your local Buick dealers. Remember Buick, the new symbol for quality in America.
Well, look who's here.
Morning, Dennis.
Looks like you did all right.
Yeah, not bad.
We need six good ones for tonight.
Your brother's coming.
Better make it eight.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that lobster.
Don't worry, Scott, we got a couple for you.
Everybody gets some corn.
This dinner doesn't need a thing.
Wait, it gets better.
Ah, Sauvignon Blanc.
Has the lobster ever tasted this good?
It's the time of year.
No, it's the wine.
Ernest and Julio Gallo present their 1989 Sauvignon Blanc. It's time for a change to Gallo.
Presenting the Hoover Elite 2 Upright with attached hose and tools. It's the crevice finding, blind binding, far-reaching, carpet cleaning, hose-wearing, tool-bearing, ultimate cleaning machine. Hoover invented it.
Doctor!
Is it right for me?
Habitrol.
It's a patch. Well, you know, the patch.
Habitrol.
Habitrol.
You know, Habitrol.
It's a patch.
It's new.
Habitrol.
Ask your doctor about Habitrol, nicotine transdermal system.
Thanks, doctor.
Les Miserables. From the first note to the last tear, it has thrilled audiences the world over.
The music soars. The story enchants. The production dazzles. And you can see it now. Les Miserables, the world's most popular musical. Come find out why.
Live at the Des Moines Civic Center, March 10th through the 15th. Call 243-1888 and charge your tickets today.
I'm Paul Bennett from Mid-States Ford, here to tell you that even though it's late at night, you can rest assured the Mid-States Ford Parts and Service Departments are open till midnight to serve you.
At Mid-States Ford, we're serious about trucks because trucks are always serviced. Our hourly rates are less than many of the car dealers. You should also know that Mid-States Ford has Central Iowa's only Ford truck parts store and carries parts for all makes and models of trucks. So, if you need quality truck parts and service, visit Mid-States Ford. We eat, sleep, and breathe trucks.
Our guests this evening receive an official Grammy Awards program book. This colorful book has special articles and photographs of key Grammy nominees. For your own copy, call 1-800-227-MUSIC. The purchase price is $15.95 plus $4.95 shipping and handling. Please allow 4 to 6 weeks for delivery.
Salon Selectives gives you the choices you need for salon beautiful hair.
You've got the choice, you've got the right to be your most beautiful.
With 6 salon shampoos and 6 conditioners, choose your combination and feel like you just stepped out of the salon. With Salon Selectives,
choose to be your most beautiful.
Yo, this is Jazzy Jeff. And how did I get my start? I had to look like this? The Jazzy Jeff Breakdown.
Pity.
First you grab the hat. Then you grip the hat. Then you flip the hat. Make sure it's a starter hat. Then you raise the hat. Then you slam the hat. Then you twist the hat. Then you turn the hat. Then you spin the hat. Then you smooth the hat. But hey, don't forget, look for the star.
The 34th Annual Grammy Awards will continue.
Every day, I rely on my car to start and run smoothly. With Lang Tire and Automotive, I get peace of mind. At Lang Tire, I'm confident that my car will be thoroughly inspected and tested by professionals. Lang Tire and Automotive is a Goodyear certified auto service center, and that means I'm getting quality. Lang Tire keeps me informed of what needs to be done and how often, so I don't have to worry about being stranded. Preventative maintenance from knowledgeable people. Lang Tire and Automotive, for peace of mind.
Thomasville, a well-known name in furniture. But Thomasville is not solid wood. It contains chipboard. Here, under all the veneer, chipboard. Now at Homemakers West, you'll find Jamestown Sterling. Solid oak, solid cherry. The same price range as Thomasville. When you pay for quality, make sure what you're getting is quality, not chipboard. Why settle for less? Homemakers West, 104th and Douglas, Iowa's largest furniture store.
This, right?
Continental, the number one airline to New York, is proud to have provided transportation. Continental, across the Atlantic, Pacific, and throughout the United States. One airline can make a difference. Accommodations for this evening's telecast provided by the Waldorf Astoria, a Hilton hotel, completely restored to its original Art Deco grandeur. The Waldorf Astoria, there's only one. Eligible recordings are entered by members of the National Academy of Recording Arts and Sciences and by record companies. These entries are then voted on solely by the Academy's active members, who are those creatively involved in making records. The first round of voting determines the nominations. The second determines the winners. The tabulations of both rounds are tabulated by the independent accounting firm of Deloitte & Touche.
TV8 News is coming up next. Tom Harkin finishing a distant second in South Dakota tonight, but says the race for the presidency is just beginning. This is Kevin Cooney. We'll have details on the South Dakota primary and the full story of the arrest of Terry Lass, charged with the murder of her 6-day-old son in Norwalk. TV8 News is coming up next.